a conqueror. Rise, Africa, rise. The music for me. Rise, Africa, rise. Watch as it I and I as a watching man around Africa walls. Oh yes, children of Israel. Hey, die and I will never more not peace while we are penalized. Nor night. With a bust of Babylon's wall, we bury the way.
Music the fast. Are you ready for me, Africa? Me day already myself too. Hear this.
If I was the president, ruling in Africa resident, this is what I would have to tell the policemen. Say what? Whenever time you see the marijuana, people need privacy in South Africa. People of South Africa really need some privacy. No joke! Wrap up a draft for your doctor. Wrap up a draft for commissioner. Wrap up a draft for the police and soldiers too.
This is to my friend, my brethren president. Take your right to me and give somebody green one. I make him live as long as the law allow. And then you know what we are going to do?
Legalize it. Legalize it.
Somebody.
Legalize it.
The people that want so that we can legalize it.
Legalize
it. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Legalize it. The people that want.
What would be a miserable South Africa if there was no ganja? All because they know the marijuana keep black and white man together. Them no one see the people them smoke the ganja at all. Africa! into his court with praise. Be thankful unto all of the living God. Jah,
Rastafari.
The Rasta man,
never get weary.
South Africa, good evening. The Rasta man,
never get weary.
For I and I was down in the valley for a very long time. I and I never again. Is your Rasta man never get weary? For I was down in the valley for a very long time. I and I never get weary.
Yeah.
I love you, Africa. Take it way down for me. Does it ever occur to you the damage that segregation have done in this country? For thousands of years, Africans keep fighting against one another. What does it take for us to excel ourselves and live as a man? Two wrongs never make one right. So let's do what is right. Take it down for me. Listen, we ain't got no time to talk. The Bible is closed. Revelation is now the liberty. Too long the people sit down in the darkness. Africa! Now is the time. Now is the time when we all should see the light. Civilization begins here. For it's been too long. Too long in slavery. Free us, God, for it's been too long, old Africa. Too long in slavery. For we were brought here to do a very necessary job. Now that the work is over, we want to know when will be the return. That's what we ask. Put on top of it, ask for me. They stole us away from Africa.